Hello there, my name's John, welcoming you to PGA Tour 2K21. Starting today off with a nice par 4. Let's start this round with a bang. Put that one out there in the fairway. Great swing on that one. Okay, this is in the light rough. This shouldn't be too bad. Okay, third shot. Nothing wrong with that. And this one is a safe par. Right by the hole. This one's a 9-footer. So far, so good. Good job. Starting our round off, a little sluggish out of the gates. Good luck on this par 3 hole. Nice fade on this one.
Nice little approach shot.
And if this drops, you'll get your birdie here. Just a little bit aggressive there. Okay, par putt coming up. Good stroke. And you're sitting at 1 over par at the moment. Careful of the wind out there. Oh, liking this one. And here's your second shot on the third. That was well played. This one's your third. Can we get a kick left?
All right.
Good luck on this one. We've got 16 feet. Ooh, bad luck there. Moving on. Okay, sitting at 1 over par.
You gotta have to be careful of those fairway bunkers out there. They can really put a wrench into things. So just warning you now.
That'll do nicely. And second shot here on the fourth. And here we have a very long putt to contend with. Oh, that was close. 3 feet to go. And that putt will go. And after that one, you are sitting at 1 over par. All right, ready to go here on the fifth hole. This one's going right. Setting up here from the deep stuff. Ooh. All right, here is a look at our par putt. Ouch, ouch. All right, putting here for bogey. And the putt drops and we're moving on. And right now you are 2 over par. That wind is going right to left out there. That was a good one. Okay, second shot on the sixth. Here we go, this one for birdie. Let's give this a tap and be on our way.
All right, let me dig out the scorecard here.
And not a long par four on this one.
Great contact. Nice swing.
Shouldn't be too awkward out of here, just in the first cut. I'm having that. Okay, here's a chance to get down to one over par. Okay, well done. Birdie for you.
Fairway bunkers up ahead. Just letting you know.
Shot. Yeah, we'll have that. And this is your fourth shot.
Nicely done. You're on the green there.
And this will be your par putt here. Looks like this one's your fifth shot. Well, that'll work for you. This one's 6 feet away. Good stroke. And two strokes above par. 13th.
Come on, ball. Have a sit.
Okay, ended up nice and safe. Still a little work to do, though.
You send this ball home, you'll plop a birdie on the scorecard. Nothing wrong with that. Ooh, not enough muscle into that.
All right, this one for double.
Well, that was, that was tough. Just wound up short. I could have used a little bit more power. Just nice. All right, that leaves you at 8 over par.
You gotta have to be careful of those fairway bunkers out there. They can really put a wrench into things. So just warning you now.
Little play. And this is around the 190 mark. Hopefully this will bounce to the left. This is what our third shot's looking like. This one is from 32 feet. Oh, man. Okay, 26 footer from here. Okay, let's take another look at that. All right, 9 over par for the day. Twenty-one feet to the cup from here.